Yeah, robots are taking all of our jobs. Check this one out.